This video brought to you by Close Racing Supply.
It is Alan Braytek. Ladies and gentlemen, get on your feet. Wave your hat, wave your program, wave your shirt. This is the Ferris Motors Race of Champions. Four-wide salute. Let's send these great drivers off in style as they get ready to do battle for 40 laps here tonight. Beautiful sight from all the motor races. Inside is three wins of row number three on the inside. So there's 11 wins on the inside of rows one, two, and three. In fact, Cody McPherson, who unfortunately had driveline problems. Here we go!
Thank you.
off the start point. Chevalier off at turn four.
You got the lead early on, you got the lead, not only got around, you got back around, and then you had that big race in the middle of the chat.
Yeah, it was a good race. We ran side by side, and we never touched or anything, and you know what, he ran a good race, and hopefully we get it next time.
Who wants to get to second place?
Right, I'll
just all the guys
there.
They worked real hard. They're a real racing track tonight, so it makes fair with everybody who's on the same playing field. And you know what, just everybody that calls me, all the sponsors, all the guys that travel with me every week.